down there for 5 hours.
Oh, really?
At the Lagoon Reserve Child Care Centre. Going down the 6-inch boundary trap. There's the lead off. And we're coming down to the trap. So you reckon there's another lead off below there, yeah?
Yeah.
Like some tree roots just growing through there. Hitting something solid there, we're going to go locate that. Okay, it's managed to move the blockage. You can see quite obviously what's going on here. Now we're well out to the street here. So there's a massive tree root out there, so I have to call that in. Got this flowing, coming back. Tree roots all the way along. This is just outside the boundary, large tree roots there. Oh Jesus. Not so sure what size pipe this is, maybe 6-inch. And it's PVC to here. There must be the, I'm going around a bend here. Can you see it?
Okay.
Isn't that
funny? Yeah, that's a reflux, isn't it?
So, the reflux chamber we're just in back behind me. Just after the BT. Going PVC, heading straight out to the street. And straight into earthenware. Yeah, that'd do us, mate. Massive tree roots here. This looks like concrete pipe or something, doesn't it?
Yeah, must be the old one.
Doesn't even look like earthenware. It must be a big main. Okay, got all sorts of issues. call her in, mate, I suppose.
Yeah, no worries. Just thinking, John's.